Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's tutorial video, I'll be guiding you through how to log into KP.org or Kaiser Permanente account. The Kaiser Permanente is an American integrated managed care customer concert team based in Auckland, California. To log into Kaiser Permanente, go open a web browser first. Soon after you do that, search for KP.org, sign in, and press the enter click on the first search result that says the sign on Kaiser Permanente. You'll be taken to a sign-in page. Start by entering your user ID associated with the account. Now move on to the next text field, and type in your password. Make sure to type in the correct password while logging into your account. If you want to double-check your password before moving on, click on this eye icon in the right corner to reveal your password. In case you forgot to use your ID and your password, you can go and click on Forgot User ID link. In case you've forgotten your user ID, and if you've forgotten your password, you can go ahead and click on Forgot Password. After you're done entering all the credentials, click on the Sign In button and you'll be logged into the KP.org account. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.